gotta sneeze. We are playing True Fear Forsaking Souls Part 2. We are at the asylum. We just want to play casually.
Previously on True Fear Forsaken Souls.
I've always had a reoccurring nightmare. A hospital from a horror movie, a terrible fire, and someone, something, staring right at me. That night I was awoken by a visitor, a letter from my long-lost sister, Heather. I followed the instructions, went to the address, expecting to find her, but instead found her body. She'd been dead for years. Yet someone sent the letter, lit the candles, and watched from the shadows. Who and why? And it was just the beginning. Heather left a clue only I would understand. A warning I mistook for an invitation. It took me to our old house, where I found a message from our mother. Two tapes, labeled 1 and 3. She said that we had another sister.
So we had to institutionalize her. She died there.
And one person, Charles Laudius, seemed to be behind it all.
I told Charles we're selling the house. He's going to stop by today.
She had no one to turn to, just one against the world.
I love you girls so much.
Her body was found the day she recorded the tapes. A suicide. I never believed in. Now, after all those years, I could finally find the truth. Or so I thought.
You must never go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
She cannot drive. How did we crash? We weren't even driving. Maybe with a wire. Can't open it any further. Okie dokie pokey. Oh, I gotta sneeze. It won't come out. Massacre made national news. A typical case of a quiet man suddenly gone berserk. Except in this case, no one could find the bodies or the perpetrator. Dun 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 dun.
Wow, guys. This place looks even creepier than I expected. Great choice. I'm at the bridge now. I've scratched the entry code on the warning sign for you. Dan, Make sure the videographer gets the exact angles we talked about. If it's Jeff, make sure we don't get any of his artistic crap.
There's supposed to be a code scratched on here, but it's covered with ice. Didn't I find a lighter back at Heather's house? I don't have a lighter. Which means it's probably in the car. I got a cup. Cup of gas. That's what I need, a cup of gas. Car keys are probably inside the car, man. I don't remember how I got out the car. That's what I was wondering. How did you get out the car? Car is totaled. Yep, looks like it. There's gotta be a wire here somewhere. There's a wrench, a toolbox. That lock appeared from nowhere. I don't believe that was there before. Combo's covered in ice. I got that. I guess there's no way of reaching down here. I just can't jump down there. I need to be sure there's a way to get back up. So no going to points of no return. Got it. Why don't I just walk to the asylum? It's right there. Oh, that brought me back here. You got a hint for me, doll? That was your hint. Oh, that was wire. Thanks, doll. Okay, got some more paper. Got a lighter. Open this up. My phone is in there. I really need it now. Sawed off. Okay. One, two, three, four. Really? One, two, three, four. So spooky. I wonder if it still works. Probably doesn't. Please, please tell me this is just a bad joke. Nope, no jokes here. The handle is missing. We have paper. I wonder if those were broken by someone or if they just fell off with time. A door handle. It looks like it was smashed with that brick and the pieces are frozen on the ground. Can we lighter it up? Can't take the other pieces? I suppose not. Okay, what did I need the glove for? Any left tapes, I'll probably need to find a wire cutters or something. The latch is broken, maybe I can wedge something thin inside to hook it open. Alrighty. Gloves. Still not enough grip. I need a tool. Like a wrench. Well, I'm trying to give you light. Use the lighter. It won't help here. I'm pretty sure it would help. Oh. So I need a tool for that. Probably the wrench. Trunk. I need something in the trunk. Up here? Ah. They're pliers, so. What do I need pliers for? I'm so confused. Pliers work? Yes. Let me in, let me in, let me in. Let me out, let me out, let me out. That's scary. Did I see someone? Yes, you did. You did indeed see someone. Got wire cutters. Is anyone there? No answer? That's the only good answer. I agree. Alrighty. They don't look too happy. Must have been an official photo taken by their boss or something. A quarter. It's stuck under the dial. Let's unstick it.
Definitely is out of power, at least. I'm going to go explore. Oh, and Dan, thanks for not charging the night vision camera. Really appreciate it.
That sounded like sarcasm. Got night vision. I'm trying to turn the lights on. Lights. trying to turn the lights on, you idiot. Where are the lights? What? Oh, finally. I have to find the other one first. There we go, found it. Okie dokie. No signal, I doubt the system still works, however, I should be able to play the tape. I need tape to play the tape. Got a map and a key. I was at the bridge working on the damage from the accident when I heard a whisper. It was Jessie, the nurse that died in the block of fire, right in my ear. I even felt her breath on my neck. I dropped my toolbox on the ice. I'll send Alex to get it tomorrow. We still got that dagger. I'm not sure what that did. I guess I need that wrench. It looks fresh. It's still dripping. Ew, it's still dripping. Someone walked in there bleeding. What else do I need here? Well, I know I need this, but I don't have wire cutters. My God, it's pliers. And pliers aren't gonna work. I think pliers would work. Okay, now we can get here. Go down. All right, we got tape. It's really stuck. Maybe I should clean away the snow and see how deep it goes. All right, so I'm gonna need the brush for that. A switch. All right, so I gotta get that brush. Whoa, someone's shooting things. I wonder where it came from. I should find a way to take it off. Okay, I got a shawl. It smells of fire and almost feels still warm. So we got tape. What's that say? 4, 6, 9? Got a data can repair a broken monitor, but I definitely should clean the dirty one. clean it with the shower? Yes, I can. So 5469. Or is it 4659? This is probably the scariest photo development flaw I've ever seen. But that's all it is, a flaw. I don't think that's all it is, man. I think that's 4659 4659. Alrighty then. Wait, why are you blinking? Oh, so it's 4659. This seems like it's getting bloodier. So 4, 6, 5. Miss Stone's house came by again. She keeps telling me that her daughter is being kept here against her will. Other times, however, she's calmer, and although sad, seems reassured by her daughter being here. Blood! It's blood! The brochure looks like it was placed here just now. The blood, it's still sticky. Ew, sticky. Alright, I got an emblem and a gate key. Check fuse. Big box by the gate. What? Huzzah! Oh, we got a dagger. Got a dagger. Got it. I'm fairly certain that one of those keys is for the gate controls. Too bad I can't tell which one, and I can't just go and try them all. Why not? Some keys are so rusted that they might break inside the lock. Oh, that's why not. So what am I supposed to do? I got some keys. Yeah, we don't have one. I have a shawl.
Get my hands on the gate key, nor can I turn the power back on. I'll wait for you guys to show up. I hope you remember to bring those bandages. Honestly, I do have to say, guys, I think this will be our best show yet. This place is unreal. You can almost imagine that there's actually something here.
Because there is. I can't hook the old keys up on the key rings. And the keys don't go up here. So, what do I do? Oh, I go back down, apparently. What was this? I knew she would be here, but this time she feels closer. It's almost like she's in a room just before I enter it, like she arrived a moment before me. Yet I'm still not sure that she is real. Every time I think that I see her, I look closer and there's nothing there. I know that I follow her, not the opposite. What does she want me to see? I hope that I know who she is and must find her. Okay. That one goes there. This one goes there. That goes there. This goes there. Figured it out. Don't break. Oh, it broke. Because of course it did. Okay, now I gotta find fuses. So I'm back here again. Squish it, squish it, squish it, squish. Okay. There may be something interesting in there. But I ain't got the time to go through it. I hear you. I knew he was famous. I'd always thought that that his disappearance was an act. It made all the news not long ago, and then everybody pretty much forgot. He seems forgettable. Can I get that quarter out? This looks very fresh. If it isn't blood, what could it be? Pretty sure it's blood. Pretty sure. Can I drop water? An ordinary friend's photo. I wonder where they are now. Are they even alive? The guy on the left seems familiar. It's Jack. He killed everyone. He seems rather harmless. It's Jack! He killed everyone! Hey, Jack! There's a face in the ice. Everybody, there's a face in the ice. Not just a reflection of the light, there's definitely something in the ice. What the hell? So what I got? I got a mask and I got a wrench. And I got fuses. Probably had to put these in the right order. This blue one's in the right spot. All right, the yellow one's in the right spot. And I was gonna cheat. Shame on me. Why is this purse still glowing? I wonder why the door's there too. Okay. Did that work for me? What happened? Oh my god, it's always something. The battery. Thank you. again. We're in forever.
Are you hearing this? It's a gate. One gate just opened by itself. I was at the bridge installing the tripod when I heard it open. By itself. Spooky. Whatever I did earlier must have kicked the power back on. Man, this place gives me the creeps. We are absolutely going to murder it in the TV ratings poll with this place.
A wildflower, a little life and color to this cold, dead place. I wonder what happened to the statue. Is that a gas canister next to it? It sure is. Move it, but not by much. What we got over here? Symbol for medicine with a bit chopped off. Wonder why I can't get it out. Why would you want to get it out? That's the real question here. Mechanism holding it shut. What's this? A button. Oh. Black put a mask on her face. This is a crappy memorial. Team that worked at the hospital. Nothing about Dahlia. I would imagine a dead child would be in the front pages. You would think. Christopher Smith, Charles Laudius, and Kyle something in front of Block A before the fire. What's this? Looks like there's something on the roof of the trailer. Well, can I take a look? I got the wheel. The wheel is right here. I need a key. What's this? Oh, a flare. Do I have anything? Nope. That's locked, that's locked. Everything's locked. I can't believe that my sister had to stay in this place. We've already seen this. Alright, let's go somewhere else. Let's go here. A statue. I don't know his name. I don't even know if he was real. I just saw what he saw. Or did I make the decisions for him? Did this really happen? Am I shown things, or do I make my own choices? Either way, he must be dead. I saw her in the monitor, but I didn't see her touch him. Was Jack nearby? Jack. The killer. This post seems to literally hang by a thread, a thread attached to a crumbling block of concrete. Oh, I found water. Wait, what's this? Well, let's hope the post doesn't fall on the trailer while I'm in the trailer. Oh wait, I gotta put water in it. There we go. Now there's water in it. Now I have a glass of cold water. So refreshing. Not sure why I needed that. Oh, I still need to be in here. Just wrench it open. Can't reach it. Nothing useful. What just happened? So I need this post to come down then. What's this? A turnbuckle. Okay. Oh, another statue. Holly, the sound of the gate closing behind me was like the clang of reality. I hadn't slept in almost 2 days, had no plan, hadn't even told anyone where I was going. Even if I managed to climb the fence and somehow avoid the barbed wire, what next? Did I find a photo? Oh, but I did find a photo. Dahlia, my mother, had been here. And again, someone is leaving me clues. This is real. I don't think it's worth being trapped. Wants me to do right here. Eyes. I need to find eyes. At least that gave me some direction. Still with this? Glass of hot water. Let's see, covered in chain, I don't know which one I return here. Needs a tool to poke around. I got a spatula. Can't help you, man. Flower. Hmm. Such beauty. For a moment, I forgot where I was. How many people are watching the same sunset right now, I wonder? How many of them are happy, content, excited, or terrified, in dire need of help? How many times did Dahlia stand here all alone while me and Heather were watching the same sunset from the comfort of our house? The glass looks very sharp, and I'm afraid those bloodstains prove it.
I'm glad I had the brains to come in the morning. I sure don't want to be here when the sun...
It's about time. What the... I left you like 15 messages. Wait. Can you even hear me? You sent me the memo. What do you mean you've never heard of Dark Falls Asylum? It's not funny, Dan. You... Hello? Hello?
That's a tree branch? Doesn't look like a tree branch. What do I have to do here? I'm so confused. Here? Okay. I don't want to go down there. That looks spooky. Door is boarded up from the inside. Why does it keep showing me this particular picture? Just jump. Just take a chance and jump. J- Just a body. Just some clothes. Maybe there's something useful down there. Too bad I can't reach it. Looks like there's something written under all those stickers, but they won't come off easy. The water really helped, but I still can't remove it right now. I need a tool. Okay, those sure are numbers. Block A, block B, block C. I was like, get out of that. What do I have to do here? What? Oh, there's something in here still. Light them up. The fire won't catch because there isn't enough oxygen. I can't just blow on it. It would take hours. Because there isn't enough oxygen. Ooh, cozy in beds. We need more oxygen. Microfilm, but it's with binoculars. Cell block is this? I can't click it again? Oh, here it is. 4581. Thank you. What a marvel of technology. Yeah, it truly is. Dear Miss Clark, I'm sorry that the game you've been waiting for got postponed again. No worries, Amazing Alex to the rescue. Another little adventure for you. You come to work, but your computer password has been changed. You know that it is now written down on Dr. Chvechik's desk in invisible ink. How will you get into the room without being noticed? How will you see the hidden message? Dun dun dun. Or you can just accept my lunch invitation. I'll give it to you. No free hints. On expert. P.S. Emma, please don't kill me. Attention! Do not use the atomic cleaner spray on the new plexiglass cabinet. It will melt right through it. Wow. We have ordered a new brand. There is still one bottle of atomic cleaner left in the janitor's cart if you need it. Just don't use it on plexiglass. It'll melt through the plexiglass. That is pretty serious. This one's missing some parts. Oh, this is creepy. So I moved correctly. Is this a puzzle? What am I supposed to do here? The key is rusted in. A few drops of lubricant could help. I got nothing to put there. Oh, creepy. I like the new director. Director? Jessica had too much of the nurse in her. Christopher sees the truth. These people cannot be saved, nor do they deserve to be. Wow, rude. Jessica talked about finding the trauma and making them whole again. What a joke. Christopher gets that the best we can hope for is making these freaks live within the bounds of civilized society, and he makes sure they know that crossing the bounds will cost them. A nurse casually calling mental patients freaks? I kinda hate this guy already. Yeah, you and me both. Something in the sink, but I can't reach it. It looks like a coin or metal. Find the differences. Oh, did it say that? I don't pay attention to these things. I'm lucky I know what I'm doing right here. What a win. I want a sip of refreshing root beer. Old fart from 221 took my lens. I made it, and he took it. He broke the light by the door and hid it in his wall. I saw him. I saw him use my lens. Got my lens back. I'll hide it better this time. Oh, that just leads in here. A bottle of oil it is, a bottle of oil. Oh, I saw it. 2498. 2498. That for this? I found the password. It was 2498. 2. It's not going to let me enter it. Fine, you're a big meanie. Maybe that was the wrong one. Let's go back in there. 2458, not 98. 2458. Use the cleaning solution. No? Attention token. Cause I pay good attention. Tyler Cooper was head of Dark Falls Asylum from 1927 to 1942. Good job, Tyler. Looked here already. I've always found those creepy. I wonder if schools still have them. This one's missing an arm. Dear Miss Stonehouse, we received your inquiry about patient Dahlia S. We cordially invite you for a visit to provide us with the opportunity to answer all your questions. If we don't see you soon, we may need to make our own house call. Even if I wanted to take the skeleton with me, it's securely screwed down. Is there something inside the skeleton? Yeah, I gotta get back into that game. But I'm so enraptured into this game. I got a pimple right in the middle of my forehead, and my glasses keep hitting it. Okay, I rotated through the things. Now what? Something clicked. What clicked? We don't know what clicked, just something clicked. These are the right answers from now on. Wait, can there even be right answers to a Rorschach test? Apparently there are now right answers. Oh god, it's math. I think I'm missing a piece. So this combination might go to this. Something? Yeah, I'm missing a dial. Is there a dial here? She's not going into the dark. What do I need right here? I got a strange key. What did that? Something clicked. Oh, and I got handcuffs. Handcuffs and a strange key. I didn't use a bad English accent. I didn't use any English accent. Safe with no dials or handles. I swear I did not. At least I didn't mean to. Where's the shower head go? Is it over here? No. It goes in the shower. Goes. Okie dokie. Try it with the dagger. This dagger's been coming in very handy. Pick handle, a wide plank. Something goes in there. No. No. Now I got a pickaxe. Bravo for me. What's this? A key! There's a lot to do in this one little room. I'm not doing any accents. It's just my voice. Hmm. There was something. Really? I can't pick it? Thought I needed a plank over here.
The gate is closed again. I was walking in the park when I heard the gate close behind me. This could be an electrical thing, but probably... Here, did you hear that? There. What the hell is that sound? What the hell is that sound?
Not have anything. Oh, that makes obvious sense. Oh, we can't put the two together. Alright, it's gotta be something with this. Okie dokie doll. I keep forgetting there's an outside to that part. still need a handle for this. That key. Key? No key? You sure the key doesn't work? Pretty sure the key doesn't work. That's what I tried to do. Well, I just didn't put it in the right place. I need a bag. I saw Rachel storm away with the key. I'll tell Professor to talk some sense into her, but meanwhile, ask Emma for the skeleton key for this floor. If you can't find Emma, check the plastic rock near her desk. Plastic rock near her desk. The wildflower. Young Dahlia. Dahlia, my sister. When I found Mother's tapes, I was hurt. My life turned upside down, but deep down, I don't think that I fully believed it. Not all of it. Not the part about the asylum or the conspiracy. Mother was increasingly unstable before her death. I feel so bad now. If it wasn't for that photo in the guard booth, I would probably not have gone any further. My sister was here and she was kept here against her will, and they did lie to Mother. Why? Why? I got a little key. When all else fails, try the knife. Keychain goes here. I guess that must contain the key information somehow. Key to make a key. is locked. Need two more. And this is just straight up missing a handle. Ooh, a key. Oh, by the rock. Okay, I see, I see, I see, I see, I see. I see, I see, I see. Whatever it does, it didn't. Wonderful. Safe hand. Just give me the answer. Alright, so let's see. Skip it. A guard brought me a tape that Miss Stonehouse asked him to pass to her daughter. What was she thinking? Dahlia should never hear this. I will instruct all personnel to look out for that crazy junkie. Aw, she's not a junkie. Professor yelled at me for attempting to destroy the tape. Why in the world would he want to restore that crazy gibberish? I've managed to salvage the beginning, but most of the tape is torn and ripped. I'll email that nerd Alex from security. Maybe he can do something. I don't need an empty revolver. This is still glowing. I don't know what it means. Aha! Thank you. excuse me. Sorry, buddy. It must be done. Now what do I need to do in here? The dagger doesn't work for this? Not the chisel. Yeah, buddy. I don't think that's how door handles work. Oh, they're so pretty. Arrange the masks by groups. Oh, I see. The blue's gotta go here. The copper, the green. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, you gotta go up there. You're fine where you're at. It says no blue on it, so this go here. There we go. You gonna open for me? Awesome. What else do I need in here? Mm. try to go back here. What else could possibly be here? Well, I saw that without the black light. But I guess I needed the black light. Congratulations, you have solved the quest and unlocked your computer. Seriously though, just because Smith uses 4-digit passwords doesn't mean you have to. I can generate one for you, or better yet, think of one yourself. Something you remember that can very few people that can what? Very few people know. Remember the nerd sweater I wore for the group photo? Well, let's just say that if I ever forgot the administrator password, I would just have to take a walk to the photo stand. I'm running a little late hooking up lights for the gala. But I'll still drive you. I promise that you'll catch the 6:46 train. "24-58, Alex. Am I missing something? Or did you make this elaborate plan and forget to use a meaningful code? Thanks though, it was fun. Shavesh does expect you to clean a desk. Yes, I told him. You take tactical espionage games. Good luck avoiding him for the rest of the week. I won't need a ride tonight. Rachel talked me into staying for the gala. You should come too. Well, I'm telling you to trust the doctors. It's their job and they know what they're doing. Remember how I questioned Professor Smith at first? That poor girl was screaming, begging not to go into those rooms. But then day after day she was calmer and today I saw her humming on the way. She was eager. You see, whatever the professor's doing is working. It may seem harsh and even scary, but he knows what he's doing. Does he though? Don't offer me no helpful information. Use switches to turn on all the lamps. Unlike the other official photos I've seen here, the people in this one seem genuine. It looks like Alex and Jack were friends. From what I know, Alex didn't survive the massacre. Did Jack kill him too? Aww, snap. Jack's killing everyone. Grrr, to you too. You can't blame me if your things go missing when you leave them unattended. I didn't take your invisible paint, maybe your patient did. Please stop leaving your things in the service area and the baths. It is not meant to be a secret catch, but a place to access the pipes. I may not know as much about electronics as you do, but I know that they don't mix well with water. The P250 I left you there is an expensive device. Who's going to pay for the new one? Assuming they still even make those. I hear that Chris sent the rest of Elizabeth's tapes for restoration, but I managed to get my hands on what he already had. I left a copy in the lobby of Block B under one of the pillows on the sofa. Go there, grab a book, and sit down. When nobody is watching, get the tape. Remember, there are cameras now. Lobby of Block B under one of the pillows on the sofa. Here we are back here again. Like I would have known to do that. Now do I do the thing? Nope. And some headphones? Wanna ring? smartass from 223 seems to have found a way to trick the self-control test. He made a ring of sorts that makes the machine go nuts. Can't say I blame him for trying. Even I can't beat those tests. Can't imagine taking them while getting electrocuted for any delay or every wrong answer. But I guess Professor Smith knows what he's doing. I put the ring in the safe to study later. Why would you want to turn it on? What is the point of turning these machines on? I don't understand. I got a bag of dirt. I got a bag of dirt. Do you have a bag of dirt? No, I got a bag of dirt.
It took me a while to reconstruct what has really happened, but I remember it now. It was some kind of ritual. I was terrified. Whatever it was, it didn't work out the way they wanted it to. I knew this as soon as David told them that I was having triplets. Charles went white.
So many babies! Huzzah! Token? Need one more token. More math? Yay, I got the last token. Token, 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 token. Mm-hmm. What was that? It was like I saw through somebody else's eyes. A child, I think. Dahlia! For a second, I saw a photo of my mother here. How strange. Yes, very strange. Very strange indeed. I can't find anything on three volunteers. Charles sent us... Oh, Charles sent us. No medical history whatsoever. While they clearly exhibit abnormal behavior, there's nothing so far that I could diagnose. I suppose I'll know more when the new Block B equipment is installed. I've asked Charles about the three. At this point, I was ready for the worst. Kidnapping, ransom, revenge. But the answer was somehow even worse. I don't think Charles himself knows who these people are. Is there someone above the mighty Laudius? Or is it truly supernatural, like he says? What's this? Cold wield. Oh, it's glue. Got some keys. The elevator key. Okay. It's too dark. That it is. How do we turn lights on here? Oh, that's right. I have night vision. I completely forgot about that. Lights, 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 I need lights. But it doesn't work. There we go, lights. With all the new equipment arriving to Block B, they're throwing away perfectly good furniture. Jessica would have never allowed such waste. Found an antique-looking table, amazing woodwork, just one broken leg. Finders keepers. There's something inside a locked drawer. Don't want to damage the table. I'll try to figure out the combination. 6941. A week of lunch breaks, turning those damn dials, and all I get is a dark light lamp? Well, at least I can use the drawer now. Dear Ethan, while I was in Jessica's office, I couldn't help but notice that something is wrong with the display. Not only are the organs not on their pedestals, but there seems to be one too many. Do you know anything about this? Thank you, Rachel.
There is someone in the tank. There is someone in the tank. That's impossible. It hasn't been opened in ages. It can't be opened. Something is obviously moving in there. This place is just wrong. Tainted. Evil. I can't describe it. I just don't understand. But it is. You can feel it.
Okay. stuck under the shelf. Ooh, a slingshot. Got a broken chain, a slingshot. All right, this all looks very promising. Oh, it still says I have stuff here. Maybe the outlet doesn't work. Plugged in the bulb seems fine, but it doesn't work. Can I fling again? Fling. Oh, why'd I do that? Can I fling again? Nope. Got some weights. Oh, I need more weights. Now I got a sturdy chain. The Lord only knows what. I'm trying to make the chain long enough. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come. There we go. We're gonna stop right here at Act 2. Yes, only give me slingshots outside. I will break all the lights. So we're gonna stop here for today. And continue on, probably tomorrow. Look at this little statue. Because we're going on 3 hours of this. Wow. So thank you for watching me play, and I hope you join me when we continue this game. Next time. Bye-bye.